A lot of ways you can fend off anything if you put our mind to it. Throw it at us. Last night, the president came over and has restricted travel 30 days from Europe to this country. How do I feel about that? It may seem like a good move outwardly, but I feel the virus is already here to such an extent already that such a measure isn't really going to make any difference. The virus is here in the U.S. And that is it. It has reached the point where it is going to spread no matter what's done. It is here in the U.S. This virus is already here. So I don't really think restricting travel is really going to stop it. Really. Going back to what I was saying, this virus has already invaded the USA to the extent it is going to spread everywhere. They're not going to be able to stop it. I know the cases don't seem like many, but like I say, I'm admitting here that I believe I'm positive for coronavirus. If I went to a doctor, I would probably get a positive diagnosis. I'm not planning on going to any doctor. My symptoms are very, very, very mild. I barely even have any symptoms. Yet it's enough to where I know it's the virus.